You ain't going back to Nashville with that check in your head.